Nadia has chosen his Rondo Capriccioso, opus 14, as her final number of the evening. And I know you will enjoy it and be lifted by it, as we have by all forever. Nadia, please.